Caleb Amakwa and Mo Alassan here. And that shot from Frank Amakwa hitting the arm of Robert Sowa. Look at it here again. You see the replay here again. And his hand was in a position stopping the ball, making it a clear penalty for 11 Wonders.
Accra Hearts of Oak have been let off the hook, that's for sure. And that was the effort from Tete Norte.
But Prince, the problem is that referee Adari was in a very good position to have noticed it. So why did